Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Miss Emily Shannon.